Hi everyone. Question number 6. Roma Tarleja tried to settle into a corner the door in the train. Was she right in doing this? What would you have done if you were there? Answer. No, she was not right in doing this. She lost her tension, foothold and panicked. If I were there, I would have settled in the safe place in the coach. Question number 6. Bihanji ap thik hai. But there was no response and no help in sight. Why was it so? Answer. Because she was by the tracks senseless. Unconscious, there was a large wound behind her head and blood was flowing out. So there was no response from her. Question number 8. Give the details about Roma Tarleja. Answer. Roma Tarleja was a BCom graduate from Pune. She was working as a call center executive. She loved her job, talking and connecting to customers and making new friends there. Her brother was Dinesh Tarleja and she engaged to her fiancé Vijay. Question number 9. Give the details about Baleshwar Mishra. Answer. Baleshwar Mishra was an unemployed high school dropped recently came to Mumbai for job. He was from Mizrapur in Uttar Pradesh. Question number 10. Why did the on duty physician give only first aid to Roma and not the treatment? Answer. The on duty physician could only give the basic first aid to Roma as the facility lacked personnel and equipment.